Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Let's Play More Mafia 2. So, yeah, I'm still on chapter 10. So, in that last recording, ignore that last recording, because, I was kind of, like, here we go.
Hello?
Yeah, is this, Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been cousining my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito. You got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha.
Get down the Lone Star and help Joe. Great. So yeah, I thought that was going to be that last bit. I thought it was going to be the end. So let's go and get Joe, because he's drunk. As always. So we'll get a different... Actually, we'll take a different car this time. I need a new one, actually. Let's get this car. Let's go to the Lone Star and get Joe. Right, here we go.
Vito, you
right. Where is he?
Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Okay, lock that door. Just give me a minute. Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito, about time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe, I wonder why.
Oh.
Yeah, right. You drive here?
I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this thing.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave? Marty, I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
This never should have happened. Never should have
happened. Oh, Jesus!
Ah, shit.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right, all right.
Oh, great. Joe, drive the body to the bartender's car. Right. Just get into his car and drive away. Take Joe home. will.
Today, a brand new and technology video tape recorder machine. It's a device whereby images are captured in a sequence, unlike motion picture film, but using magnetic tape instead. Some experts believe that the video tape recording machine will have no significant use in the years to come.
Like these bastards.
You do for me, I do for you. Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Let's go, Joe.
Not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door.
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about it.
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
Dump the body, be discreet. Carter Mike's junkyard now.
Precise tuning technology.
Destroy the car in the press. Let's go. Right, this mission's gonna be done now. God. I should have known that there was another bit to this. Well. Anyway, it's done now. Done and dusted now, so. When I've done this mission, that's it. I'm calling it a day. I'm not doing any more until next time. Then. Okay, that's the end of it for today. I'll see you next time. So, until next time, bye.